And here's Vera's orange male for his temperament test. We're gonna start with this stroke from head to toe. Just seeing how he responds to that. There's any spots that he doesn't like. He likes that. He's just cuddling in right in there. He's like, oh, that's nice. Here we go. He's also the biggest of the litter, just to let you guys know. And just wanted to point out
this really cute little patch he's got on his chest right there. Super cute and sweet.
Well, he really liked that, so I would give him a responsive score for the stroke. Now I'm going to do the cradle. Hi, buddy. Hi. Pretty relaxed here. He's a little bit like, what are you doing? What are you doing? Hi. You can see his tail is starting to go a little bit. I'm going to try and put my hand over his throat. Hi. And he's totally letting me do that. I give him a responsive score for the cradle. Now I'm going to try and startle him and see how he responds. You can see he was a little bit startled by that, but not bothered. He's sniffing it a little bit, but he didn't run away or anything. I would give him a responsive score for that. Next, I'm going to try the leash and collar. His first time getting taken for a little walk here. Hi. Oh, the other thing I wanted to point out, I don't know if you can tell in the video, but his toes are slightly more blonde than the rest of his fur. You can see them, all four of them, just have this little dip right there, which I just think is adorable. Okay, bud. What do you think of this? Oh, very nice. Let's try the other way with the tub. What do you think? Does it taste good? Yeah. Oh, yeah, good job, buddy. So he doesn't seem too bothered by the leash and collar for his first time. He's staying with me, which is a great temperament sign, but the leash and collar being on him and me kind of pulling on it doesn't seem to bother him. I would definitely give him a responsive score. And let's take him outside and see how he does. And here is Orange outside for his temperament test. Just seeing how he does with the cars driving by. Our horse is also pretty close to the fence. And oh, yeah.
Hey, buddy boy. Hey, dude.
So he's staying pretty close with me.